side of Chicago is the baddest part of town. And if you go down there, you better just beware of a man named Leroy Brown. Now Leroy, more than trouble, you see he stand about 6'4". All the downtown ladies call him Treetop Lover, all the men just call him Sir. And he's bad at Leroy Brown, the baddest man in the whole damn town. Better than old King Kong, and meaner than a junkyard dog. Now Leroy, he a gambler, and he like his fancy clothes, and he like to wave his diamond rings in front of everybody's nose. He's got a custom Continental, he's got an Eldorado too. He got a 32 gun in his pocket for fun, he's got a razor in his shoe. And he's bad, Leroy Brown, the baddest man in the whole damn town. Better than old King Kong, and meaner than a junkyard dog. Well, Friday, by the week ago, Leroy shooting dice. And at the edge of the bar sat a girl named Doris. Ooh, that girl looked nice. Well, he cast his eyes upon her, and the trouble soon began. Leroy Brown, he learned a lesson about a messing with the wife of a jealous man. And he's bad at Leroy Brown, the baddest man in the whole damn town. Badder than old King Kong, and meaner than a junkyard dog. Well, the two men took the fight, and they pulled them from the floor. Leroy looked like a jigsaw puzzle with a couple of pieces gone. And he's bad at Leroy Brown, the baddest man in the whole damn town. Better than old King Kong, and meaner than a junkyard dog. And he's bad at Leroy Brown, the baddest man in the whole damn town. Better than old King Kong, meaner than a junkyard dog. Yeah, he's a badder than old King Kong, and meaner than a junkyard dog. And he's bad at Leroy Brown, the baddest man in the whole downtown. Badder than old King Kong, and meaner than a junkyard dog. Friday, about a week ago, Leroy.